Japanese company Thinko recently launched a handheld, battery-powered device that allows you to wash the dishes without getting your hands dirty. Let's face it, most people hate washing the dishes. And it's not just the chore itself that's putting them off, but the fact that they have to touch those disgusting food scraps while they're doing it. Well, if you've been hoping for a solution to this problem, your prayers have been answered. Introducing Karasa Wash, a quirky handheld device that does all the dirty work for you. Just take any dirty dish or bowl, grip it with the two crab-like arms of the device, and then just push a button. Karasa Wash will add detergent and start spinning the dish while scrubbing it with brushes and sponges. All you have to do is hold the dish under running water for rinsing and you're done. Compared to a regular dishwasher, Karasa Wash is extremely compact and weighs only 650 grams. Thanks to an ergonomic handle, it can be held in the hand for long periods of time without causing joint pain, and Thinko claims it can wash dishes continuously for up to an hour, on a full battery. Recharging takes around 2 hours. Karasa Wash works with dishes up to 220 mm in diameter and a depth of up to 60 mm, so it's suitable for both large plates and bowls. You can also use it to clean chopstick or cutlery, by simply inserting them through the several brushed and sponges of the device. As you can imagine, Karasa Wash is waterproof, so you don't have to worry about water splashes on its buttons or other electronic components. It features rotation time controls, as well as a manual mode which spins the dish continuously until you press a button to stop it. Thinko claims that Karasa Wash is aimed at people who find washing dishes cumbersome, and who either can't afford or simply don't have space in their kitchen for a common dishwasher. The handheld dishwasher was launched on July 31st at a price of 8,800 yen, $79. Yeah.